Okay, so trailer ramp springs part two. So last week I put this spring on and it helped, but it didn't really take the weight off as I was lifting this heavy thing. So I added another spring on this side. And that seems to have helped quite a bit. Now they're two different colors because that one, it rained and that one started to get rust on it, so I sprayed it with Rust-Oleum Rusty Metal Primer, and I'm going to do the same thing to this one too. But I can now demonstrate one-handed. This is really super easy now, more or less. So get this one locking pin out. Get this other locking pin out. And now, it's almost like it's hydraulic. So it goes down real easy, goes up just as easy. Since I'm such a delicate creature, I've got this little purple poofy handle here, which you can see. Where's my fingers? It literally is a two-finger operation now. One finger if you're a manly man. Doesn't slam when it hits the ground now. When it was lowered, I don't have to lower it. And picking it back up is super simple. So there you go. Don't break your back on these things. Get yourself a couple of springs. Have a good one.